Is that you, Johnny?
Aye, hurry up.
What did you do?
Quick, end the blaze.
What did you do?
I got a car.
Oh, 10 out of 10. Johnny, are they coming for you?
I don't know. I think I lost them. I don't think they recognise me.
Johnny, anyone that didn't know you before that meeting knows you now.
Look, would you stop going on about that?
Johnny, listen to me. You cannot stand up in a public meeting, announce you've stopped robbing cars, get a big round of applause and then go out and do it again.
I got pissed off. I couldn't help myself. Where's my passport?
It's in here.
Thanks.
Sit down.
Is Mammy asleep?
Dead to the world.
Has she been drinking?
Aye. You got George's address on her?
15 Calle de las Reyes, Barcelona.
Lot of good it'll do you. You're never gonna go till it's too late.
Well, what else can I do?
You going down to Dublin?
Aye.
You're the only person I know with a weird accent.
Thanks a lot.
I'll get Crunchy for you. Crunchy! Stop. It's Johnny Crew.
What story?
Would it be all right if I come down to stay tonight? Of
course it's okay.
Ask Annie Mary for me.
Me ma won't mind, you know that. The only thing is, Wacker's staying as well. He got kicked out of his gaff last night.
Great. Just what I need. A bit of peace and quiet. Hardy we all, right. We'll give him some of me ma's volume. Anyway, he's getting the car. He's always a bit chilled out after a flash. Well, come here, what happened? You all right?
I'll tell you when I get down.
Listen. You get your peace and quiet. We'll see you at the station.
So where is a mad bastard then? Don't be winding him up now. Look, I came here to get my head sorted, all right? Anyway, all I'm thinking about is Barcelona.
Barcelona, me hulk. Just because you've got a mate over there doesn't mean it's going to be any better. You're just like talking about bleeding Barcelona.
I've no choice this time.
You've no money either, buddy.
Johnny T, how's it going?
How are you, Louise?
All right. Here, have some of that.
Fair play to you.
So, who are you on the run from this time?
All of them. The mad bastard stood up in front of a big meeting and said he was a joyrider.
What?
Politicians and all there was there. He said there wasn't enough things for young people to do.
What do you mean by things for young people? Like sport and all that shit?
Joyriding as a sport.
So what? You don't get prizes for it, do you?
He said he was going to give her up, and then he went and he got another car.
That's more like it. Fuck them.
What do you think of that, Johnny T, boy?
I'm fine, thanks, Wacker. How are you?
Is he getting smart? Because he can name the date any time he wants.
No, he's not getting smart. Now, Camilla, the two of you are staying in my gaff tonight, so you needn't think he's going to be fighting. Jamie.
It's cool. My ma's let me stay back in the gaff tonight. What the fuck are you wasters looking at?
Nothing, man.
Yeah, well, then fuck off!
Hey, man, we're going.
See you later, Crunchy.
Yeah.
You're right, Louise.
See you later.
See you later.
I am. Do you think I'm in my bedroom? What if they check on you? Are you mad? You'd be down the pub by now. Your dad'd kill you if he finds out. Johnny's always killing me anyway, so what's the difference? Fuck you! Yeah. What? I didn't do nothing. You distracted me, that's what you did.
Cheer up, will you? Is it depressing me? Here, drink that and be happy.
Jesus, Louise. Your man will see us.
So what?
What's the story, Wacker? We knocked in for you on the way.
Yeah, me ma kicked me out of gaff again.
She just took you back. What's the point in that?
Don't annoy me. Any smokes?
I'm in a bump, man. Come on, then.
Fuck's sake.
You got a smoke?
No. We'll get some off Anton. She'll give us loads of Sharon's with us.
You're a shit, Stuart and bitch. Do you know that? Come on, we'll go buzz off him.
What's the story?
Story is I want to smoke.
Make that five.
I can't give you some. I've only 7 days left.
Cheers.
Got a light?
Aye. You're a sap, don't you know that?
Not as much a sap as you, Wacker. Come on, you're all barred. Out.
Ah, leave her out. I was only barred for last week.
If you don't shut up, you'll be barred for life. The whole lot of you. Out.
Bastard. Hard man in a uniform.
Not as hard as you, though, Wacker, eh?
I'm not allowed to laugh now.
Well, what are we going to do now?
I don't know about you, but I have to do something. Otherwise, I'm only going to get depressed again.
This whole place is depressed.
No, Michael! All right! All right!
Did evolution pass you by? You got a problem, Wacker.
Oh, I've got a problem. I'd take you on any time, any place, anyway.
Oh, well, you wouldn't take me on in Belfast, would
you? And you wouldn't take me on in Dublin, would you?
I'm fucking sick of the pair of you. Just want to take each other on this. Is that what it's about? Are we? But let's still like civilised human beings.
What are you on about?
What am I on about? I'm on about a race. So the problem is, you don't know Belfast. And you don't know Dublin. So why don't we have a race starting in Dublin and ending in Belfast? That way we'll both be fucked once.
All right, well, we better finish in Dublin. Because I don't think you would get out of Belfast if we finished there.
No problem.
Well, if the fellas are driving, the girls have to be passengers.
No way, I'm driving.
Here, I'm wearing my new dress.
Oh, I'm wearing my long boots. Am I wearing... Oh, it's going to be mad.
Mad, it'll be brilliant.
Are yous for real?
Are yous for real?
I don't know what I'm thinking. I'm not into this shit anymore.
You just had the saying you were into a minute ago.
Now, that's what I like about you, Wacker. You're so unpredictable.
Don't start using big words with me,
that's
pal.
That's not a big word. You get that word in the sports pages. Or maybe you don't read the newspapers.
Jesus. Fuck's sake, Wacker,
Jesus, Louise, keep him under control, will you?
Come here.
Calm down, man.
Would you relax?
Not
no one's out to get you.
Look at me. It's not water, man.
All right, right.
Look at me. Aye.
It's not water.
All right? Look at me.
Jesus Christ!
What the fuck is up, Rob?
What?
I'm gonna make the fucking me cover myself!
Fuck you!
Get the fuck out of here!
You never know what that madman's gonna do next.
I'm gonna fucking kill him, country! I don't care what you say!
You shouldn't have saying that. He can't read.
How the fuck was I supposed to know that? Do I really give a fuck?
I'm only saying. He's worse since his dad was put away.
Sorry, come on, we shouldn't be talking about him. Mum will go down to the shops and get a nice pop to take down that swelling.
Keep your head back.
What if there was money involved?
Go on.
Say it was £200 a car. Do we not take it all? All of us could go.
Where am I going to get £200?
Well, you can get £200.
What are you telling me for, retard?
Listen, we've something to organise here. Let's organise it.
I'd have to go back to Belfast.
Really sexy on you. I hope you didn't blow all your money. We're going to have to do some serious drinking tonight, girl.
Now, tell you something. I don't know what that brother of mine wants us all here for.
I don't know, but he's up to something.
How are you?
All right, Becca,
what
about you?
All right,
Johnny T.
Right there, Bobby. Boone Ripley are in there. It's Johnny T.
It sounds like him now.
Hi, Johnny.
Hi, Becca.
Hi, Johnny.
Hi, Johnny.
Hi, Becca.
Oh, well, Johnny, what about you?
Right? Well, Johnny T, how you doing?
Ripley.
You okay?
Are you all right? You sure?
Have you heard what's happening?
What's happening?
Right. Bobby, shut up and wait.
I will not.
Let Johnny T explain.
I was going to wait till Gash got here. But seen a spa cat to tell his little sister.
I told her because I didn't want her going.
Going where?
You? I am going.
What's all this?
Hold on a minute, will you?
Well, I may as well sit down if you're going to make another speech.
Okay. See how I was down in Dublin. Jesus.
Well, spot man, what's happening?
All right, guys, you hit her.
Johnny T, what's happening? Yeah, man, how you going? I've had your fucking head. You only had that worse meme when he says.
What did you just say?
I was just saying that he's fucking nuts for coming back to Belfast, that's all. Alrighty, you want me to buggy?
Alright, guys.
So did I miss anything?
Gosh, just listen, eh?
Sweet.
There's going to be a race from Belfast to Dublin, and the first car to get to the Pope's Cross is going to be king of the roads.
Oh, are you serious, Jenny? Next one, mate, count me in. Is my wee pack want to come with me?
Yes, she is.
Next
and she doesn't care about Big Brother. You never let me have any fun while I'm going. And you needn't think giving Gash a hard time is going to stop me either.
Jesus, Johnny, you've always to push things one bit too far, don't you?
But Boo, wait till I tell you. It's £200 a car, and there's three cars going from Dublin. That's real money. Well, that's me off to Barcelona when I win.
Are you going to get £200, you clown?
Well, I've got my dollar. I'm going to sell my guitar. I won't even have to thieve it.
So when is it, Becca?
Well, that's the other thing. It's tonight.
What? Tonight?
Oh, Johnny, you serious, you doggy, you happy days. Can't wait for this.
Better start planning it, eh?
Making it so.
Oh, I want a question, Johnny. Where the fuck's Pope's Cross, mate?
Answer coming right up.
It's not a big park they have down there.
Where's that?
Phoenix Park, they call it.
How are you supposed to find that?
Oh, actually, we'll just ask someone where it is.
We'll be sorting that out. What's the situation with the money?
Well, we were going to bury the money at Pope's Cross, but we didn't have the time, so we decided that me and Wacker would take each tribe's money. If that's all right with you,
Yeah.
Whacker. I thought he was a fucking mad bastard.
Yes.
Do you know something? If this gets you out of here, it might not be a bad thing at all. I'm coming with you.
There's no way, babe.
Yes, way. I'm gonna make sure you get on that bloody plane.
No.
That's the condition on which you're going, right? Right? Everyone all right with that?
Yeah.
Settled in.
Sweet. Get out of the car and run. What are you gonna do then?
Well, you just make sure I don't have to run.
Is he completely blind?
Anto. Sergeant.
Yep.
Get down. Come on.
You have enough. Fair play, Jando. Let's go shopping.
Six junior fares to Belfast, please.
Are you sure yous are under 16?
Of course we are.
Are you sure yous are over 18?
Of course we are.
Nigel, did you bring any of that stuff, did you? Fucking face cream, whatever you call it.
Face cream? Would you snap out of your buzz? Use your spit if your face is dirty.
You bollocks, it's not wrecking me skin but you.
You only have to use a little bit.
No.
Jesus, she's worse. What have you got that for?
I have dry skin, right? You got a problem with that?
Yeah, I have.
Ah, oh, fuck off. What are you and your horrors for, Rachel? You know that way, you get a bad feeling about something. On the poxy train now! Yeah, well, maybe we should be getting off the poxy train. These realise they still have guns up there.
Will you chill the fuck out with your guns?
Yeah, will you shut up? You're pulling me off it now.
I use it to press me. Fuck you. They're after depressing me. So I'm coming over here to depress yous. And believe me, yous will be depressed. So, what were you talking about, the Ritz and all?
Yeah.
Well, fucking talk then.
Go on, Crunchy, what were you saying?
I'm not saying nothing but horn or horrors.
Yeah, yeah, me horrors. So what? I go on, Crunchy, tell us all your problems.
He doesn't realise that the war is over up there.
Yeah, and I suppose you know all about it.
Yeah.
When was the last time you were up there?
I saw it on the telly.
Look. All I'm saying is the Nordies are going to know where it's easy to get across the border. We don't know anything about that shit. If we follow them just to the border, we can leave them for dirt as soon as we get across.
And all I'm saying is it's a fucking race. I'm following nobody.
And why have you got stopped at a checkpoint?
Nobody's stopping me at no checkpoint.
Yeah, that's my man, Whacker. But I'll tell you something. If there's soldiers there with guns, they'll stop you. And you won't have nothing to say about it. Believe me, Childs.
That's what you think. When the dad's locked away, Wacko will play.
I hope that's a replicant.
It's a replica.
Whatever.
Yeah, it's a replica.
Jesus, Whacker. Don't show that to Rachel. Whatever you do, she'll be hyper to bits. You must be fucking mental.
Map?
Check.
Cameras?
Check.
Slim Jims?
Check.
Tabs?
Check.
New mobile?
Check. Here you go. Thanks.
Take this and keep it safe. I'm gonna give you a ring every now and then to make sure everything's all right. Do you hear me?
Yes, I do.
Yeah, Taylor.
Oh, Johnny, tell me what's happening.
Oh, Johnny.
Go on, take a seat.
How you doing? Oh.
Did you get the keys?
Mm-hmm. Yep, here they are.
One of these is going to fit.
Right, Johnny, mate. It's going to be sweet, isn't it, mate? Everything's going to go all right. It's going to be cool.
Soldiers or police? They look like fucking Nazis.
They're ass wipes in uniforms. Uniform shitheads.
It's like another country.
Like a planet more like.
It scared me shitless.
Crouchy, if you've gone with those lost, I'd punch the head off you.
I told you my sense of direction was bollocks. That's it. Told you I'd Sorry.
Story.
This is Gaz's girlfriend, Bobby.
Who's that taking the photographs?
Oh, that's Ripley and Spock.
This is Sharon.
Hi.
Sharon. And this is Louise.
Hiya.
And this is Johnny T's sister.
All right.
Bill.
So you're Louise?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a lovely skirt. Right?
Oh, gorgeous.
You know Johnny's going to Barcelona?
Huh? He's always going to Barcelona.
Yeah, this time he has to go.
You know what you're telling me for. Here, do you want to smoke?
They're not done that place up yet, no?
No. You sorted? I'll show you mine if you show me yours.
Trust you.
Showtime!
What the fuck?
Yes, come to lick her, you big rage. Keep an eye on that Johnny table.
See what I see?
I see a Capri.
Oh, sake. Is this not a walk or not?
She won't pop, Raisy.
Fucking hand, fuck's sake.
Pink? Are you joking me? Come on, Biggie, come on.
Oh, bollocks.
The door is open.
Thunderbirds are gone.
We're in.
Nice one. Here we go.
We're going to be last. Oh, Jesus, please don't let us be last.
Fucking girls were useless. Got it. Can't blame yourselves.
Right.
Shut up, motherfuckers!
Make it so!
Yeah, that's what you think, pal!
The last retard! Jesus, why'd I have to get the retard? You wouldn't dare. Let me in! Let me in or I'll fucking brain you!
She's my car, and I'm the boss, right? Right?
Yeah, right! Just get moving, for fuck's sake!
Thank you.
storm where the fuck's my fucking station then?
It's not a fucking station, it's just a station.
Jesus Christ, we picked up again, me grief in your hand, was he? Aw, oh, fuck, I'm bollocks. Sorry, Deep Hit, just bollocks.
Maintain pressing course till I say so, Mr. Spock.
10-4, Mrs. Ripley.
Pole position, Mr. Spock.
Feels good, Mrs. Ripley.
Tab time, perhaps?
Tab time is all the time, Mrs. Ripley.
That's a big 10-4, Mr. Spock. Cruising altitude signs, perhaps?
Make it so.
Off the mouth away already.
Follow them, Crunch!
For you to find out, isn't it? Fuck with you now, what anybody has in them. When you spend your whole time talking, putting people down. You know nothing about nobody because you never shut the fuck up. You never give anybody a bleeding chance because you never fucking listen. Did you bring any music with you?
Sorry. Excuse me. Am I allowed to speak? Didn't bring any music, did you?
Yeah. Listen, I wouldn't have left you behind. We're gonna have to make up for lost time.
That's a big tear before, Mr. Spock.
Came to lose the Klingons.
Yeah. Well, lucky for him, I was driving. Not some amateur.
Did we lose the Klingons?
We did, Shirley.
This is too easy. Oh, don't call me Shirley.
I think your aunt's bank.
Come on, you gotta do better. We need Pedro. Yeah. Thanks.
just leaving Belfast, they could say they drove me out. But this is different.
I still can't believe you're going.
As soon as I win this race, I'm going straight to Dublin Airport, in a taxi, and the first plane to Barcelona is going to have me on it. You see why he's driving? You never beat this baby or daddy.
I don't know what you're worrying about him for. It's a race. Why are you sticking behind him?
Wait till I get to the border. Then I'll show you a race. This baby can do 120 no better.
This is a race. I'm following nobody.
This is personal.
Fuck's sake. How the fuck did we get into this mad place?
We didn't. You did.
Shit happens.
I don't like it here. It's scary. Look, Crunch, let's ask them over there.
All right.
Right.
Can you tell us how to get on the road that goes to Dublin?
Going to Dublin, are you?
Yeah.
Up here on holidays, then, I take it?
Yeah, look, can you just tell us how to get out of here?
Ah, sure, no problem. Now, you have to turn the car around first. Take a right down that street, travel for about 100 yards, take your first left, straight ahead, and you're on your way.
All right, nice one.
Lovely car you've got there, hey?
Yeah.
Fucking easy.
Exactly what that inbred said.
I really don't like this.
He said turn the car around, take the right, force left. The cop sure doesn't even know how to get out of his own blame town.
Oh, Jesus, who is it?
It's not the Salvation Army. They're not going to get a chance to do nothing. I'm going to crunchy the fuckers.
Right, come on.
Crunch.
Shop ahead. Don't know about Joe, but I believe it's there.
What are you stopping here for? I thought you were going to get some grub.
I am. But if I drive up to the shop and they say this little twerp getting out,
They're going to make a phone call, aren't they? They're going to say there's a tiny joyrider here. He's in a robbed car. It's a Volkswagen Golf. And registration number
is... All right, Anto, you don't have to bite me head off every time I open my mouth. You have to give me a chance as well, you know.
I'm going to stop giving out now, okay?
Okay.
You go and buy something.
Right. Give us 10 blackjacks. Six store bolts.
You're going to be there all day, are you? Here. These are for you.
What?
Take them, will you? Listen, don't tell yours I get them to you, because, like, I'm getting them slagging as it is, you know?
Anto.
What?
I won't tell anyone.
And don't think I'm going soft on you either.
Thanks, Anto.
Is he still behind us?
Of course he is.
Going this way.
Stupid bastard.
Who's the stupid bastard?
We know what you're going to say, so just shut the fuck up.
Don't tell me to shut up.
Shut the fuck up! I'm trying to drive and you're sitting there wrecking my head.
You're not racing me. You're racing him.
Did you see that?
What?
That sign. Did you see it?
No, what sign? Are we really across the border?
We are now. Either that, or someone come out and put that sign up just to confuse us.
Good job you had smokes left.
Yeah. What would you do if you won the lottery?
I'd buy one of these. They're grand old yokes, you know.
Is that all? I'd be on the first plane to Mallorca and I'd never come back. Would you not go away anywhere?
Yeah, well, there is one place, yeah.
Are you going to tell me or what?
No. You'll only start slagging me.
Cross me heart, it won't.
I'd buy one of these and I'd head towards Donegal.
Donegal?
Yeah, I went up there last year on an Irish-speaking holiday. Slave Lakes, Neva. The highest sea cliff face in Europe. You'd want to see it, Sheridan. 2,000 feet, straight out of the sea. I'd get this, a load of tapes, a few cans, head up there, and just look at it.
Would it be just you going up?
Yeah. Unless somebody else wanted to go up.
What if there was someone else?
Then it wouldn't be just me, then, would it?
Listen, Anto. I'm sorry about all the slagging and all.
I tell you, your tongue's as sharp as a blade razor, do you know that?
How would you know? You don't even shave yet.
Well, I can't wait to talk, can I?
No. This tongue's good as some other things.
Jesus Christ.
Scumbags! No! No, Acker! No!
What's he doing?
Shoot the kill, motherfuckers!
Jesus Christ!
Oh, fuck! Get down! Open your door! Get in the car! Undo! Run!
Acker, get into the fucking car! What the fuck are you doing? Get into the car!
Oh!
think you're on?
Jesus Christ, we're all fucked now.
My mouth are getting shot and it doesn't even work.
Look. Jesus Christ, Whacker. You are one lucky bastard. You're only grazed. I don't believe this.
Here, give me my fucking car back. It's my fucking car. I robbed it.
Would you get fucking real, Whacker?
Oh, fuck.
Boo?
What are you slowing down for? They're after us.
Boo, what's wrong?
I've been shot.
What?
Haven't I?
Jesus Christ, Boo.
I'm all right, John. Just make sure they don't catch us.
You've been shot?
I'm all right.
Did you put something on that, Whacker?
Hold on, Boo, hold on.
Where's the nearest hospital?
I'm heading for it.
Hold my hand.
Hold on. We'll get you out of this.
Is it far?
We'll get you to a hospital.
I can't feel my legs.
Of course you can. Look, felt that, didn't you? Of course you did. Feels good, doesn't it? My ma used to do that for me when I was sick. Made me feel better.
Jesus, my sister. Would you ring her?
Get another car, I'll be waiting here, all right?
You should just get out of here. You're in big trouble, Whacker.
But now that, I'll be waiting.
Come on, let's get her in.
Stabilised her condition. She's going to be fine. Someone will let you know when you can see her. Listen, come here. Tell us about Barcelona.
I don't really know anything about it. I've got a mate over there I can stay with for a little while. Other than that, I only know it's sunny.
Do you know that myself? You've not got a job or nothing there?
No.
Never been anywhere before. I've hardly ever been out of Dublin.
Why don't you come over with me?
Oh yeah, I could, all right.
I'm we ever get out of this, will you come to Barcelona with me?
Yeah.
Charlie, I wasn't able to see her, but they said she was going to be all right.
She's probably better off than we are.
Where the fuck am we going, by the way?
Keep going straight, I'll tell you when I turn.
Go and see if he's gone.
No, sit tight.
What the fuck are we gonna do then? Sit here till we get a fucking invitation?
Go on and check.
Helicopter. We're okay.
Anto, you're not going very fast, are you?
No.
What are you thinking about?
You wouldn't want to know.
Try me.
I was just thinking about those holiday homes we passed back there. There didn't seem to be anybody in them.
Where are you now? What about the race?
I don't fancy going back to Dublin. We've only just left the place.
Yeah. If that's the way you feel, you're going the wrong way, aren't you?
Jesus Christ.
I don't know how long I've been driving at 10 miles per hour. Do you think you can drive?
I don't even want to get back into the car.
We're riding the border. There's a river down there, the other side's a republic. There's a checkpoint only about a mile up the road there, but this is the only part where we can get across the river.
Listen, I'm getting wet in the river. You'll go on. Call him Louise.
What's going on with you?
Sleeping with me, Kay.
The whole place will be crawling with soldiers. What are you talking about?
Yeah.
What?
You need a more than I do. Won't you tell me about Barcelona now?
Walker, do you come back to us?
Get down!